The party was nice, the party was bumping.
Hey-ya.
And everybody having a ball.
Yippee-yi-yo.
Until the fellas start the name calling.
Hi guys. Okay. This is Dana here. And I figured since we're all stuck at home, it'd be kind of cool to do a little virtual pet therapy. Just right before this, you saw my two dogs, Keely, the black dog, and Toby is the one that was just all over me. And they're both right here in this room, so. And they're just watching me. So Keely here, she's the low-key dog. She's a little older, and she just likes to hang out and bark at the neighbors. And she's actually a really good guard dog. And then Toby over here, he's my wild little beast. And he basically runs my life, so. And he's really playful. He really just wants to play all the time. So we're actually gonna go play fetch right after this. Ready, baby? You wanna go play fetch? You wanna go play fetch? Let's go! Even if you don't have a dog at home, you have a cat or a fish or whatever type of pet you have, get your pet, hang out with them. Just hang out. Let's just pretend we're together and we're actually hanging out together like we normally would. Alright, so see you guys outside.
Get back, you flea infested mongrel. Well, if I am a dog, the party is on. I gotta get my groove on, got my mind I'm gone. Do you see the race coming from my eye? Walking to the prison, the demon is breaking them down. Me and my white socks, short, dealing, gassy color. Any caliber, do I think I knew that's why they call me Pitbull. Cause I'm the man of the land, with it to me to do.
If you have a picture of you and your pet, then please post it below in the comments. I'd love to see it, and our participants would love to see it. They love to see pictures of animals, and they love to see especially pictures of their friends. So we would love to see it. Please post it below in the comments, or if you want, just message it to us. Thank you, and I'll see you guys later.